freaking episode 17. We got it here quickly. Like, I deadass don't know what I want to do this episode. Since it's getting boring, we gotta move. We gotta go off the map. It's about time. I'm gonna bring the things that we probably need. Get behind the things that we want. It's about time to leave. I mean, you know, we're not gonna leave for good, but we're just gonna leave for like the meantime. Oh, actually, yeah, hold on, let me grab. Yeah. Okay. And I wanna bring diamonds. Coal. It's time to leave, dude. Like, it's time to make our exit. It's time. Cause I'm bored. I got bored really quickly. I don't know how. We're gonna venture out. So yeah, and you're not touching me now. I don't know why you think you are. We'll go this way, you know. Like, are you serious? Okay, no. Nah, let me grab my freaking bed. Actually, no. Nah, we need a shield. Hold on. Actually, fuck it. We'll go to the crib and get arrows and a bow. Yeah, I got bored really quickly, so we're just gonna leave. And I just kind of want to find a village, like, badly, you know? It's just like... Come on. Yeah, we did. We did go to this one, and then we freaking didn't have... Dude, we've come so far. We didn't have the most materials to even break the gold. No, I don't think we've been here. Yeah, you're not hidden. You're not on shit. Yeah, well, you're just not on nothing. I'm Atreus when it comes to this shit, bro. I promise you. Like, you know? Like, come on, bro. I don't know how long this is gonna take. Don't know how long we'll be on adventure for, you know? So, walk away. What the fuck I just said? I probably did pass over here, I ain't gonna lie. You know? I ain't gonna lie. I probably did. Is that a mountain? Oh my god, dog. Nah, we're going here. And y'all can remember the coordinates. I'm pretty sure you can. I don't even know what the fuck. Oh yeah, definitely. Oh my god, we find a village. Oh my god, yeah. It's definitely over here. It's happening over here. Oh my god, and we're gonna make another castle. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Yo, this is actually hard. I fuck with this. Oh yeah, where was this at? And I'm going to elevate this bitch into a better and bigger village. I'm going to take so much care of this damn village, though. Niggas is gonna know my name, you know? I'm not gonna kill the golem either, you know? I'm out. I don't know, you know? Right here, maybe? I mean, that's a short house. Actually, yeah, we'll do it right here. Let me just... We'll put our stuff in here. And actually take this out of my inventory. So we can make this into, regular wood. And I'm gonna over-make the amount that I don't need. I probably made too much even then. Yeah, like here, maybe? Here, right? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait. What the hell? Why did it not? Okay, so it's not gonna fucking place my blog. That's great. Fucking, I'm like, why do I keep saying it like that? Oh, we gotta talk about something. Dog, I'm not even into any of this beef shit or any of it, but Plagueboy Max's diss track was so hard. I'm not the only one who thinks that. I mean, you know. You know it was. It don't matter who you support. It was hard. You can't even lie, it was a hard diss track. I ain't gonna lie. Plagueboy Max really brought back diss tracks. He for real did. I swear to God. That's not, you know, that's not big stuff. That's just like facts, bro. But, yeah, man. He saved basically history. get enough dirt to really like fill this in, break this, you know, make an actual staircase, you know, all of that. Here, right? Yeah. We can only literally make a one door, which is gonna have to be fine. How is it getting dark again already? The hell? It was daytime for like 2 minutes. What the fuck? No way, it's getting nighttime already, bro. Do not start with the noises. No. You're not gonna do that. You're not gonna do that. You're not gonna do that. How about that guy? Okay, five hearts from zombies is insane. Why is your door wide open? Go to sleep. Or get out. If we run out of villagers by the end of this, we'll just freaking make new ones. What did I just say? Alright, you gotta leave. You're not gonna sleep. I'm gonna sleep in your bed. What the hell did I just say? I don't have any weed, so that would have been great to know that they sell weed. That just would have been great to know. Sword, so fuck you. This is the best I'm gonna do. Moving on already. The house. We're gonna leave this here because it's still fucking. I was about to say charging. Actually. This in here, and then we'll make this into a freaking oak. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna turn my head, and I'm gonna, okay. Yeah, I know I was gonna turn my head and see if I didn't do it. Okay. I'm just gonna put all of this in here to finish the crib. You already know how we live. Well, this is how we look right now. This is fucking, you know? It's not bunny or clean. It's just kind of in the middle. Didn't know we were going to get to this point, but here we are. It's like, what more can you do, you know? I beat the game, so it's like, this is retirement, basically. It's not a retirement home. I'm not going to lie to you. This is going to look so weird from the outside, though. I don't know how to make houses anymore. Deadass don't. You know, like every single one of my houses that I made look weird. So I just made a castle because it's the most easiest fucking thing to make. You know, well it may have took me a while, but it's still easy. So yeah, we'll make another castle. It'll be like right up here. Oh shit, I think I made it at the wrong end of the. Well, no, because I was always going to make it right here, I think. But it's going to be long. It's going to be big. What the hell did I just say? I'm going to do stuff differently here. I'm going to just have to live in the Holocaust. That's not right. What the hell? Are you serious? Okay. We're going to go to the mines. We are going to... Or not the mines, but we're going to go, like, around the corner to the freaking thingamajig. Oh, I should have brought my damn enchanted table. I shouldn't have... Well, I couldn't have brought it. Because I can't fucking... Shit. Alright, so... That means that we can't enchant this pickaxe once it breaks. So... That's great. I just don't want to do this without a freaking enchanted pickaxe to back me up, you know? And we're gonna need more than... Yeah, so we might actually have to take a little detour back to the house because... All the cobblestone I got would be useful. And I also have sugar boxes which can carry... The freaking stuff, hold on. God damn it. It didn't take us long to come back. Yeah. Cause we forgot so much, dude. I mean, we don't have cobblestone. We literally cannot enchant a goddamn thing. It's just like some of the things that we need that I didn't think we needed, but apparently we need it. So literally all of the cobblestone in here we take. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. Alright. shuckle boxes, bro. Only reason I'm not doing this in survival and walking is because that'll take all day. I mean, there has to be a chest out here. There just has to be. No way I did all this without a chest. This is a maze, dude. I can't. I wish we had a waypoint down here to figure out where shit is. I might literally have to go back up. Yeah, there's literally not a chest out here. I'm pretty sure there's not, but there is. Okay, better. Okay, say less. Alright, so we'll go all the way up to the top and figure out where the other. Because I know there's three chests down here total. Well, there's how many? What the fuck? There's four actually. This one, the last one that had only like a stack, not even a cobblestone in it. The first one I found. And then there's another one somewhere. I just don't know where it is. It's one of them ones I was in for a grip. And it takes us so long to get there. Because every turn is like a maze. And I don't know where I'm going ever. That's why the next one I build is just going to be a hole in the ground. Because this can never happen again. You know? It's just like, God damn. You know? Okay, this is the other one, I'm pretty sure. Please let it be the other one. Okay, yeah, it is that one. Cool. And if we wanted to, we could literally bring the iron. Where did this iron even come from? Damn, I should have fucking thought about that earlier. It's not been 30 minutes already. Are you serious? Holy shit. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I mean, I guess that'll be enough. You know. Okay, what else do we really need? Because we don't have a lot at the other location. So, we need, like. Actually, I'll make some of it out of Blackstone. I feel like. You know, Blackstone kind of just will add to it, I guess. Bring this too, I guess. Really need it anyway. Only thing we really need at that other location is. A cobblestone, cool. Only thing we really need at that other location is another enchantment table. I might just end up cheating to make, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah? Yeah, this is the mountain that I went over. And then this is the village, basically, right here. No, it isn't. Is it over here? I feel like it was over here. See, look, I'm already getting lost. No, it's right here. No, it isn't. God damn it. I've been to that before. It's just like, the thing that's mind-blowing me is I don't know how I went over there and still missed that there was a village over here. There it is. Okay. And it's not that hard to miss in nighttime. I mean, in daytime I'm lost, but ooh, this kind of does look good though. How you gonna get out? You get out too. How you gonna sleep in my bed? Okay. All right. What are we doing officially now? We're going to make the roof. We should probably make an upstairs as well. All the food I have too, honestly, is the food we had at the house, which wasn't a lot. So we'll have to go freaking food farming too. I keep. Yeah. You know what? He's really trying his hardest to follow me around and kill me. It's just like not gonna happen. We can't really do the same from downstairs, can we? No, because it just looks off. Hold on. Let me see how it was downstairs. Okay, so I'm doing it wrong. Cool. That's awesome. I didn't have to hit him. That's my bad. If I build this whole castle and I realize that we're kind of low on villagers, I'm literally making more in creative, I promise you. I don't know in what episode, but we're definitely going to make this look like a better civilization. Okay, you put two and then the freaking thingamajig. Okay, so. We still gotta even get wood after this anyway, so that doesn't even matter. Yeah, we won't even be able to finish the or start the castle until next episode. That's exactly why I didn't want to do it. You know, finish the movie. I don't know if I told y'all, but finish the movie, did the trailer, can't say shit. But the movie's like 35 minutes. That's about literally all I can say. I'm not saying shit else because I'm gonna spoil it. I literally spoiled it twice in the last video, so I can't do that anymore. Alright, we're done. It's just like, top freaking part is the thing that I'm fucked up about. So literally it just starts right here. It's like 2-2-1. Or it's 2-1-2. So basically, it'd be like 2 right here. And then it'd be even. I don't know why I did that, but you know, it's cool. It looks cool at least. Starving apparently when I've done nothing to survival. Yeah, so next episode will definitely be a castle. I'm just trying to get this done now so we can actually do the castle next time. I just don't wanna blend things anymore from what episodes we're doing. If we do the house this time, that means we have to do something else next time. Okay, what am I doing for the roof? Because that's basically what's going to be on top of there. Fucking obviously. What? I'm going to start it like there-ish. I just don't know what would be here. I don't really think we need anything there. Should I just put wood there? I mean, now that it's basically finished and it's 2-1-2 and 2-1-2, it wouldn't really... Nobody would see that it has an extra block up here. Hurry up. I might have probably made coffee after this because I'm tired a little bit. I feel the tiredness get to me. You know, I feel it getting to me. I can definitely see that I'm tired in my eyes. It's just like, I've tried to do everything in my damn power to stop my tiredness showing in my eyes, but I just don't know how to clear that. So, if you see it, ignore it. You know, it's just like, I've been working hard since I left Game of Glory. On every other channel, so it's like, I literally can't really quit, to be honest. Like, I just feel like if I did quit, I have to quit on every channel. That's what sucks about having multiple channels. It's like, you gotta quit on every channel if you quit, you know? It's just like, it's not really quitting if you're uploading on your other channel still. It's just kind of having a preference at the end of the day. I don't have a preference, though. It's just like taking a break on the one channel that I do mostly and a lot of the time and have had since the very beginning, you know? I think Chosen 1K was like the first channel that I ever made after Game of Glory was created. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if Zora Tales or whatever came first. So why does it have to do that as soon as I freaking... So slick too, it's crazy. Put this here. Damn. I mean, what could you possibly still be doing here? Like deadass. Get out. Does that not ring a bell? It's just like, oh, what is he following me for? Does he really know that I'm hitting the baby? What the fuck did I just say? Oh great, he is. Great. Awesome. Because now that I'm hitting the baby, you know? Hit me. Do it. Hit me. Yeah, you can't. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I didn't see him. Yo! Can you chill out on me, bro? Chill on me, bro? Oh my god! Yo, dog. You gotta chill on me, bro. You got to. Ooh. See, look at you. Oh, I have the cobblestone on me. I was trying to get back in here to get the freaking... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna just go up to the top of this freaking mountain and place my ground. Since, you know, none of the Onyx want me here, so, you know. He's gonna chase me all the way up here, isn't he? Oh my god, he's actually coming. What did I just say? Okay, so I can't do this half-assed though. I gotta know, you know. Still trying to get me. He has not stopped. Okay, I forgot my shovel down there. Alright. That's cool. How are we gonna get down? That's the other thing. Why I didn't freaking make the first one on the mountain? Because it's like, how are we ever gonna get down from here? It's like, you know? Okay, so. What the fuck? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so it's 10 counting from here to there. And then I'm pretty sure it's the same on this side. It's just 6, 7, 8. It's just where you count that matters. So counting from here, this is like, this is 10 right here, right? Yeah. And then starting from here, that's 10. And then starting from here, that's 10. It makes no sense, kind of, but, you know, that's how I'm going to do it. 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so why is this 9? 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, this has to be cut, because it's just too short. So that's great. This one can't actually be that uneven, to where it's, like, noticeable. That gets annoying. So at least quick reconstruction work, you know. He is really trying to get me. He is trying his hardest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think only from where I start to count, I'll do this block being 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then once I get like to like the outer parts instead of the like, you know what I was trying to say? The count will start on this one instead of that one, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And then, it'll either overlap in the wall, or we'll just cut the wall part out. Go into the wall, but yeah, you know what, we're gonna turn this fucking rain off. I can't even do it. Yeah, so dope. Okay, so it'll be like probably 5, because I want this to be big. So there's gonna be two more over here, and then I gotta do 5 over here, and this doesn't count because this is just the freaking entrance. So this is 3 for 5, and then there'll be 2 over there. There'll be 5 over here. I'm gonna do that next episode, probably, at this point. I'm gonna at least get one more down on this side. I have to freaking end after that. You know? Fuck. It's not even because I didn't even. Hold on. Fucking shit. I didn't start it back. I started it forward first when I should have. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Did I count right? I counted right. Man, that was 1 hour and 12 minutes. I'm gonna go get water. First drink of water in I don't know how many days. It's been like since Sunday. So it's like 4 days. It's not even that bad for me. I got days without water. It's bad. Regardless, hope y'all enjoyed. Like and subscribe. I will see you next time, folks. I'm about to tune off. And I'm gonna go cough. What the fuck?